prophets did you learn about?
Elijah, Ezekiel, Moses.
What did Ezekiel do? Ezekiel was obedient. He listened to God, and his dry bones came to life.
They came to life.
How is that possible?
That's like
all things are possible through God.
I love you.
What else did you guys learn?
We learned about Moses.
Who's Moses?
Moses represented Israel to God and God with Yahweh.
Anybody else you guys learned about?
Joshua.
What did Joshua do?
He and Caleb. Well, he was actually one of Moses' commanders. And he and Caleb, they went to Israel, and they walked around seven times actually. And after the sixth time, the walls fell as God told them to do.
Can we go with you guys to vacation Bible school tomorrow?
Of course. Yes, it's really, really fun.
Thanks.
Yeah, let's go.